Am I to click this? Is this what the game wants me to do? Daniel Mullins Games. Hope he knows that we have his games.
Okay, time to figure out what's on this thing.
Robin, welcome on in. How are you doing? Good to see you. Okay, press any button. You're in an ad. Oh, maybe you can see this. Hey, Robin, welcome on in. I hope you heard me. Those ads are very promiscuous and very intrusive. Hope the audio is okay. I did a quick check before we started, but hopefully it's okay. I don't know if I need any help in the game. I haven't played it yet, but we'll see. You probably saw it in the rules, but I do hope for no backseating or any spoilers for myself or any others during the first playthroughs. But new game. But thank you. I'll ask if I do need any help or if we get stuck. Continue. You have 350 hours, so ask me if you do. I will. You'll be the go-to. Shout out to you, Robin. If you follow me, I will follow your guidance. Do I play this? Ah. I don't know if my camera going to be in the way here, but we can move it anyway. I won't be chatting much because I'm making the paper mache horns for Satyr cosplay. Cool. For D&D, just wanted to say hi and ask if you see any sense in this game because I still have no idea what all the fuss is about. We'll know by the end of this session anyway, Nox. But enjoy that. Paper mache can be tricky to work with, so I've heard. I'm not artsy or crafty in any way, but just to look at that. Pyrrhic Wacht. That means work mode. Howdy, dude. Thanks for coming in. Another challenger. It has been ages. Perhaps you have forgotten how this game is played. Forgotten or never told? There's a difference, but we'll see. Allow me to remind you. Let me know how the audio is, but I think it's okay. I checked that just before we got. Play the squirrel card. I want to say I love this game. Okay, cool. That's good to know. Well, if you've 350 hours in a game like this, a lot of my friends in Steam have played this, and it seems to be an average of like 12 to 20 hours. So I'm wondering, is that like an average like playthrough or something? But I played it through 50 times or more. Oh, sick. Replayability is always something I look for. And that's what I saw in the Steam reviews when I got it. Sorry you misclicked. No problem, Docs. Play the squirrel card. Okay. I'm gonna play the squirrel here. Now play your stoat. I actually accidentally scrolled on my wheel there, but it looks as if you can. Oh, that's my thumb and middle and third finger of my right hand. Now play your stoat. Stoat costs one blood. Sacrifices must be made. I have to kill the squirrel? Do I have to play it in the same place? I don't, but I will. The audio is pretty well balanced. Okay, good to know. You've almost every achievement, just three or four left. Oh, I know all about achievements. I recently just did all the achievements in Elden Ring, and that was fun. Wolf requires two blood, so I can't play the wolf at the moment. Okay. Ring the bell to end your turn and commence combat. Ding ding! Your stoat stands unopposed. Also, ring the bell, and now he's going to attack. The number on the bottom left is its attack power. Your stoat dealt me one damage. I added it to the scale. You win if you tip my side all the way down. So one, two, three, four, and five, I guess. Like this. his turn. Stoat stands in the way of my coyote. So I have three versus his two, so we're fine.
Thou art welcome any time.
Thank you so much, Robin. I appreciate it. We just got over 100, so I think you're number 105. That's pretty cool. Thank you very much, Robin. My coyote deals two damage to your stoat, and I deal one damage to his. That means your stoat's health is two less. Yeah. If a creature's health reaches zero, it dies. Very good. It's my turn again. Okay. You may draw from your deck, or you may draw a squirrel. So I can guarantee a squirrel to play, sacrifice the two and get a wolf, which is a 3-2 against his 2-1. So I guess we do that. Oh. Oh wait. Oh. I did a wrong thingy. Oopsie doopsie. Because you were learning, I will pass. Oh, this is my squirrel deck, of course, the one with the squirrel. Well, the other one is a squirrel symbol. Yeah, very good, thank you. So I'll get a squirrel. I will play Mr. Squirrel. I will attempt to play a w well, River Snapper 1/6. That's pretty good. I play defense. See what happens. Best offense is a good defense. Oh. You're not the beast to sacrifice, but not removed from your deck. Its suffering was real, but you will see it again. Okay. Three damage dealt, three weights on the scale. Pa he's gonna pass again. Okay. Play a squirrel. Play a squirrel. Finish and attack. And win? You've won this match. It won't all be so easy. Let me recall your story. Oh, yes. You were lost deep in the forest. A single path revealed itself. Okay. Well, we beat the tutorial boss. Give me an opinion because I see or maybe see 1 million misplays. Ah, there's gonna be a lot of misplays on a first playthrough, so don't worry about it. But you don't need to call it all out at all. I'll ask if I need major assistance, but two denizens of the forest approach you tentatively. Okay. An adder. The caustic adder. Damage from its poison bite is always lethal. Oh, nice. An undying cat, sacrificing the poor beast does not kill it. That's quite handy. But I'm gonna get the adder. Yeah. Another creature joins your caravan. Okay. Some of the creatures of the forest seemed willing to follow you. Okay. Came across an abandoned sack. You found a squirrel in a bottle. Break in case of emergency. And have a second. Another useful implement. I'll allow you to tip the scales with it. Okay. Three is as much as you can carry. Three extra things. And this is a fight. I love potatoes. You were ambushed while crossing some rough terrain. Oh, look, boulders. Oh, cool. You sacrificed me while I was sleeping. It was the right play. I get it. Maybe. Can you help me? Oh God. Play along for now. That's a bit sad. You may now see my moves ahead of time. Oh, so he intends to play the wolf cub here. Okay, so. So So nice, I can do that straight away. I'm gonna attack for one. Mind the ambitious wolf cub. It ages swiftly. I will take a squirrel. Can I look at this card? Fledgling. A card bearing the sigil will grow into a more powerful form after one turn on the board. Oh, I see. So he's gonna become a wolf. That's pretty cool. Mighty Leap. The card bearing the sigil will block an opposing creature bearing the airborne sigil. Oh. Oh, look, he's airborne. Hold on now. Interesting. I'm gonna put this here. And play it safe. Yeah. This is interesting now. You know you can play more than one card per turn, right? Okay. The airborne bat flies over creatures to attack directly. Okay, cool. Ha! My bat flew right over your stoat even. Okay. Let's get a squirrel. And let's put a squirrel here. Oh yeah. Okay, so that's gonna break. So maybe we just stay now. Yeah. And we play the next one. Was I not clear? Oh, you can play a squirrel and also sacrifice in the same turn. Yeah, that's fine. I just didn't want to. Because now that space is free for me to do that. And now I can play both of these. So if I put my squirrel here, and I put my adder here. Hello. And then I can put my snapper here. Yeah, that seems solid enough. A serpent, perhaps more deadly than man. Let's take one of these. Ooh, a wolf. Okay. Nice. Let's just see what other cards we have. So we have two wolves, an adder, the river snapper. So we have two wolves, the adder, the river snapper, the stoat. Do we have two stoats? Anyway. You prevailed and trekked onwards past the now bloodied terrain. Maybe this goes on to be like Slay the Spire, where you can choose pathways. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, another card picker, the young wolf cub. Oh, we know this. It grows into a wolf after a single turn. A meek sparrow, an inexpensive, if feeble, flying creature. I think I like flying. Flying is good. What's this? Stumbled into some strange stones in the mist. You were compelled to choose a worthy sacrifice, one that will be lost forever. Oh. Well, I really like the adder. Because he's going to kill the big guys, isn't he? So I'm just going to get rid of the sparrow. You looked upon your menagerie and selected a healthy host. Pick me. Okay. What an honor. Oh, a ghastly spectacle, but the soul of the sparrow now lives in the stoat. So he's a 1-3 now. Flying. That's all right. What's this? Is this a boss of some sort? hold my totem, it inscribes my canine cards with the airborne sigil. Ah, lads. He's completely insane. You see that, right? No care for the rules. Pathetic, really. Enough! Only keeps me around to watch me suffer. Oh, God. What do you intend on doing? So his little thing. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Let's get two squirrels out. And let's just... Do we just start damaging? Oh, God. Back on the board. Okay. I could... Let's do this. Yeah, let's get my wolf out. Yeah. Let's do that. Because I think this is... Yeah. This might be, no matter what you do, it'll just counter you, I suppose. My totems are going to my code is a power blast. No idea. That's grand. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's get a squirrel. It's a 0-1, so it's useless, really. But... Do I want the adder? Not really. You're one damage away from winning. I know. Not anymore. I want a squiddle. Ha! And an adder. Ha! What's this? Okay. Impressive, you may yet survive this ordeal. Knock on wood. Ooh, we have a decision coming up. So, cards. Three cards. Bullfrog. You can block flyers. It leaps in the way of attacking flyers. Nice. A wolf. And a raven. A 2-3 flyer. Ooh. Do I want to... What's that? A little thing on the... Oh, this is my deck. Oh, nice. That is quite handy. I think I want to be able to block flyers. And it's a 2-3, so that's pretty good. Yeah. Don't know. Okay, do I want to buff a card? Or what's this? Let's do this. Hello. Hello. I came across a small group of survivors. Hello, survivors. Faces shrunken from starvation, they huddled around a campfire. They looked upon your group of creatures and beckoned. Come, warm one of your creatures by the fire, one said. Warm it up by the fire, that will enhance its power, said another. Oh. You notice one of the survivors wiping drool from their mouth. He's suspicious, the poor stout. Well, buffing a flyer might be quite handy if he has no way of blocking the flyers. Oh, do we... Let's try buff the raven. Oh wow, he's a 3-3. The fire warms the poor raven, enhancing its power. One of the survivors reached towards it. Another gnashed their teeth. Without a word, you pulled the raven away from the fire and left. Okay. This is pretty cool. What's this? There's a way out for both of us. It's somewhere in this foul cabin. Be silent or I will tear you to shreds. I noticed this. It looks like a combination lock thingy. Not sure. What's this? Oh, trees. Okay, well that's gonna get blocked by this. That's a big grizzly bear. I need my adder to go there. I think I'll leave it at that. Yeah. Oh my God, another one. Let's risk it and see if we get the. Well, no. Okay, this is bad. I think this is the unbeatable tutorial boss. Do I risk trying to get the adder? I won't be able to play it though. So, I can still hold on now. Oh, are you sure? Yeah, gotta be done, dude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. We're so boned. No matter what we do, really. Yeah, I'm gone. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. Didn't seem to be a way out from that. You've lost. Using this as a learning opportunity may be the only way to mitigate my disappointment. Get up. Get up from the table. Which means the candlestick from atop the barrel beside the door. Oh, that was someone's hand. What? Can I look at this? Oh. Interesting. Hello. This is a bit spooky, isn't it? Oh. Bring it here. Now sit back down. Okay. Let me explain something to you. That was one of the two mistakes you can make here. If you make another, I must sacrifice you. Now, where were we? Okay. What was the bonfire one? The circle of people. Or a perk, like a free squirrel and stuff. Let's go for that. Porcupine. The ornery porcupine. Sharp quills await those who dare attack it. Oh, but. Oops, I wanted to read what the card did. Oops. Black goat. It's bleeding. Its bleeding yields three blood. If you can ignore the bleating. Oh god. A gust from this may lift your creatures into the air, if only for one turn. Nice. Or you can right-click to understand what they do. Okay, to the user. A black gold is created in your hand. A black gold is defined as 0 power 1 health. A worthy sacrifice. Okay, so it's worth 3 blood when you sacrifice it. That's pretty big. They have the airborne sigil this turn. Has the problem being able to summon them or just a... I think this one is pretty cool. Let's go for this. A powerful item. Turn this and I'll skip my next turn. Okay. Oh, okay. Ooh, a squirrel one is very handy though. Skip your next turn. Let's do it. Let's risk it. Feeling overburdened enough with a full 3 items, you carried on. Okay, this is obviously the boss. Trees seemed to close in around you as a chill mist descended. In the distance, you could hear the clinking of metal on stone. A hobbled figure stood in your path. Hello, hobbled figure. Stood in my path. Yeah, there's a prowl specter. Okay, I've got a boulder on my side and he doesn't on his. Okay. Poor goodbye. What is this doing? The striker has then dealt a single damage point. Oh, nice. Okay. So what do you intend on doing? Pack mule. At the end of the owner's turn, a card bearing this sigil will move in the direction inscribed in this sigil. Oh, okay. I'm gonna sacrifice the porcupine and do that. I'm also gonna try and just turn this down a smidgen. It's cool you have to play the options into their boxes. Nice. A thorny rebuke. Squiddle. I keep forgetting they can attack as soon as they're summoned. So I'm gonna need to use my... Oh, I don't have a squirrel one, do I? Balls to that, anyway. Right, this is getting bad. Yeah. Okay. And we'll play the owl. 3/3 flyer. Absolutely, we will. Bada bing. What the hell was that? When an empty space would be struck, a card bearing this sigil will move to that space to receive the strike instead. Woo! What am I doing? I'm gonna get a squirrel. I'll go there. Okay, that's one of his. Okay. This is still a bit loud for me. Sorry about this now. Okay, there we go. There's gold in them cards. You've struck gold. What? Okay. Okay, okay. Get him. Oh, they're dead? Oh, I thought he would have knocked them back into being their creatures. What's this? When opposing creature is placed opposite to an enemy space, a card bearing a sigil will move to an empty space. When an opposing creature is placed opposite an empty space. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. I'm gonna. Let's do a swapsies here. Oh, an adder? Oh, Jesus. Right, a squirrel needs to go here. Oh no, I could have gotten to skip a turn. Skip a turn. Crap. That was bad now. Pass your next turn, yeah. Oh, I don't get to pick a card. Oh, okay. Oh, I get you, I get you, I get you, I get you. Okay. No. Do I? Yeah. God, I just need to play a squirrel and block one of those two. All I can do. Sugar. Well. Let's try this. A well-earned point of damage. I didn't think you would really do it. Oh, okay. Cool. Overkill damage? Excess damage is not wasted. He carries over to the guard behind the mangled corpse of the victim. Lucky for you. Did he just win? He just. That was a shame. You aren't dead yet. This isn't purgatory. Though you may think of it that way, before you expire, I must ask you a favor. I would like a memento. Your very own death card. It's quite plain at the moment, isn't it? We will work together to amend that. I want this to be the perfect memento of you. Here are some cards from your mediocre deck. You can put them to good use. Please choose a card to draw the cost from. Well, thanks for giving me so many options there. Cost of two blood from the wolf. Oops, sorry. And another. This time I will use its power and health. The numbers. 3-2 is fairly good. Okay, so I'm just making a wolf. Sigils. Let's go flying. A sigil of airborne from the Raven. I never did ask your name. No, you didn't. I am Snodge. Underscore. There is now but one final matter. Portrait. Oh, do I get to pick a picture? Bones. The resourceful opossum costs two bones. Do I need a notebook for this game? You gain a bone when one of your creatures perishes for any reason. Okay. Okay, that's nice. What are you doing? A rattler. Oh, that's pretty cool. A 3-1 for free? Woof. 3-1. So I'm gonna put that there then, I guess. Well, the death of your creature, you gained a bone. You will not use this until it is spent. The battle ends. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okie dokie. Let's put the squirrel there. And I can play the possum because I have two bones. This will be a 3-2. That'll trade. Do I want to do fuck it, let's do it. Oh yeah, he doesn't do damage when I'm attacking them. So a notebook isn't enough. You need an extra brain to understand this game. Yeah, it seems fairly in depth so far, for sure. I want a squirrel.